You've heard about hurricane hunters flying into the eye of hurricanes. But did you know that the same aircraft, a WP-3D Orion, is used to chase tornadoes?
We can go to the weather, and we can get there relatively quickly in our P-3. And beyond that, we can stay in and around the weather for a long time.
It may seem counterintuitive, but it's a strategy that severe weather researchers have used since the early 90s.
We applied what we learned about using the P-3 in a tornado experiment called VORTEX 94 and VORTEX 95. It was really the first of the VORTEX experiments, and we flew the P-3 in both of those years.
And the advantage of chasing tornadoes in the air is invaluable.
We go 240 miles an hour. So we can get pretty far in no time.
We left Huntsville shortly before 1 p.m. and already we are south of Little Rock near Hot Springs, Arkansas. If we were in Storm Hunter 19, we would be nearing the Rogersville area.
That's a much shorter distance traveled on the road compared to the plane's ability to travel several states away. And unlike ground-based single truck radars, the P-3 is equipped with three separate radar systems, all used to research storms from about a mile and a half above the ground.
Our radars will be able to peer into it, and so we'll get all that data, but we don't have to go into it.
The goal is to fly within 5 to 10 miles of the storms in order to obtain a 3D view of the environment. This may provide clues to what causes some storms to become severe and to potentially produce tornadoes. The result? Improved severe weather forecasts for all of us on the ground.
And though the turbulence during this kind of research flight can be intense, and that's an understatement, there were times when the ride was smooth and was really incredible to look out the window. Go to WHNT News 19's Facebook page for a 360 view of the Hurricane Hunter's cockpit. You could see the pilots look at all their instruments, and I even have some sneak previews as to what kind of cloud features we saw when we were up in the air.